taking on Natchez in a 5A semifinal. Jamila Sanders leading her team with one last stand. Off the miss, Sanders there with the offensive board, misses the first attempt, but she sticks with it, gets it to go. The defending champs of Canton now trails.